All right. Hey, guys. Good morning, Pilates PTs. It's Stephen Dunn with Core Therapy and Pilates. I'm the founder of Pilates for PTs. And today I want to go over a little simple strategy that I did several years ago. And several years ago, I went cash 2016 in January. And I put on a baseball workshop a couple months later, we'll say in like February or March. And friend of mine played professional baseball. He does Pilates and gyrotonic work like we do. So him and I put on a baseball seminar for a free baseball workshop to teach some of these concepts that were helpful for him to get to the professionals, etc. And so one of my patients who, she wasn't a patient at the time. She was just a friend. Her kid and my kid were friends. And she reached out to me and said, hey, would you be interested in advertising in the Westlake, which is the city I live in and the school I live by. Would you be interested in advertising in the Westlake baseball program? And I said, sure, I'll be happy to advertise in the program. And so it cost me like $200. And she says, hey, we're going to be having this event. Let's see what the name of the event was. It was called the Westlake Windup. And so the t-shirt I'm referencing is this bad boy right here. So they had a fundraiser, basically, where they were doing a little pitching, like a camp almost. And I went that day. My kids were too young and too small to be a part of this. I went that day to go find that one woman because she had asked me to advertise. Well, I wanted to give her some flyers for the workshop that I was putting on with my friend Brian. Well, I went with the only intention to see her. I bought this t-shirt from her for $20 because she was in charge of the fundraising. I handed her some flyers for my my workshop coming up for baseball players because her kids are all baseball players. And I got two people to come to that workshop. And of those two people, they ended up both becoming clients. But what happened is this woman did not come to the workshop. Her kid did not come to the workshop. But what happened was about a month later, she called me and said, hey, I have a torn plantar fascia. Can you help me? And I said, yeah, of course I can help you. So she came in, we started working on her. And then she started telling me about her son, who was having some pitching issues and who went to see the doctor for the University of Texas here. And he was told to not pitch for 6 weeks. Kid came in and saw me. The doctor spent like 2 minutes with him, and that's what they told him. Kid came in and saw me. I evaluated him. I said, I don't really think it's his elbow. I think it's his shoulder and opposite hip. So we worked on his shoulder and opposite hip. Elbow was fine. He never missed a game, never missed a practice, and I won that family over. So that his mom, the mom who I went to talk to, she is my ideal client. But now, from that time on, this was February of 16 that I went and bought this t-shirt. February of 16 to now, that family, the mom, the dad, the son, the other son, who's now playing college football. I worked with him until he got it to the college level. And now the mom. Out of 5 members of this family, I've had 153 visits from the day that I bought this t-shirt. So this little t-shirt for $20 and a $200 investment into advertising in the baseball program has now led to over $30,000 from this one family for this buying this one t-shirt. So I went out to do a community event to market one person. A lot of people are going to do things to try to get a lot of people in the door. I kind of have a different approach. I went for one person because I knew she was going to be there. I knew she was my ideal client. I knew I could help her and her entire family. And here we are 4 years later, not quite 4 years later, and they've had 153 visits, averaging $200 a session. That's $30,600. Now, that doesn't even include her friends that she's referred to us. That doesn't include the 5 other young athletes who I've worked with because of them. That doesn't include their friends. So I just want to share that with you. So what are you doing to get out in your community? What are you doing to get out and make relationships? For me, this little simple t-shirt, whew, it's been a great thing. So comment below. Tell me what your thoughts are on that. Have you had any experiences similar to this? So that's what I got for you guys today. Y'all have a fantastic day, Dudley. And I'll talk to y'all later. Bye, guys.